Hello guys, this video is about moving to Finland with student visa. So if you are planning to move to Finland as a student and you don't know where to start, you are at the right place. I'm gonna discuss about everything from choosing the right university to arriving in Finland. So the first step is choosing the right university and the right course of study. This is an easy step and you will only need a working internet for this. Best way to do this is to go through a website called studyinfo.fi, and I will show you how you can do this. So let's go to studyinfo.fi. So this is the front page and you can find all the information over here. And in Finland, they have a system called joint application period. And this means that you can apply for up to 6 different courses, degree programs at the same time. And this usually opens in January. So most of the universities will open their application in January, but still you can check if the course you want has the application period ongoing. So from here you can choose your study options, browse study options, and you can choose the field from here. And let's say you want to study something about healthcare, and you can find all the available subjects over here. So let's say you want to study maybe health. So everything will be open here, and you have the application period ongoing. There are 16 application periods ongoing at the moment, and you can filter by the university and subject, type of teaching. So you have everything here. So on the right hand side, you can see that the application period is ongoing for this program. So if you are planning to study doctoral, we can like maybe go here, and all the information is here. You can find all the information about application process here, eligibility and everything, and you can find all the information about program over here. And you can also contact the contact persons if you have special questions for them about the course. So you just have to choose the right course of study for yourself, and you will have to fill in the application form from this website. So this is a very useful website. So we can just go and check how it looks like. So here it opens, and yeah, they will have a little bit of instructions about how you should fill it, and you should just fill all your personal information over here and everything. And you have to upload the documents, and especially they are about your education. Yeah, so you just fill this and you just have to submit the application to them. So when you have chosen the right degree course for you, study the application procedure in detail in Study Info website, because the application procedure depends a lot on the university and the degree itself. It is also good to visit the university website for more information on the application. The application procedure to Finnish University is quite easy, and you will not need the help of consultant if you have access to internet. So you should attach all the documents and submit the application in the website, as I just showed. After this, you will receive an email that your application has been received, and of course you will receive further instruction and information from the university by mail in the days to come. The next step is examination and selection procedure, which I will describe in the next video. Thank you so much for watching this, and please leave questions in the comment section if you have any. Have a good day.